Water continues rising in a Schuylkill County borough with no end in sight. Hundreds of first responders and emergency crew workers are working now through it all in Gilberton. Eyewitness News reporter Kevin Hayes is on the scene. Let's check in with Kevin now. Has there been anything officials can point to as the definitive cause, Kevin?
Well, Mark, the short answer, unfortunately not. Elected officials from the mayor to local state legislators who know this area well, still trying to get a handle on the entire situation. We checked in with them, and speculation continues as to why the devastating flooding here is even more prevalent than an incident almost two decades ago.
We've seen this before, but this one seemed to be especially bad.
In 2006, floodwaters filled the streets of Gilberton after 17 inches of rain in a single storm. Here in 2020, 3 inches and no concrete answers as to why.
There's a big PennDOT project going on. They think that may have been a contributing variable. There might be some mining issues involved. So yeah, there's going to be a lot of people working on this.
Whatever the cause, tireless work continues to try and dry out the borough.
What seems to be filling up the town is the fact that the water in town has nowhere to go. So the first thing we have to do is bring the creek level down. By bringing the creek level down, we can then pump the water from the borough into the creek.
State Senator Dave Argel says this is a big issue that is crippling this small town.
It's one part of mining issue. You can understand the railroad is involved, PennDOT is involved. There's going to need to be some serious coordination. It's not a wealthy town. They need help. There's over 40 people impacted.
Mayor Mary Lou Hannon knows the history here and the unfortunate uphill battle ahead.
I'm hopeful for tomorrow, get the water levels down, but I know dealing with it back in 2006, it took a few days to get the levels that people were able to go in and see the damage in their homes.
And again, Eyewitness News trying to get to the bottom of why this flooding is so much more prevalent again compared to that 2006 flood, as well as checking in with those who have been tirelessly working for the last 48 hours to contain this damage. For now, live here in Gilberton, Kevin Hayes, Eyewitness News.